Hello everyone, this is Amit Dhan of AmitDhan.com. You're watching one of my Jeep travel videos, and today I'm taking you to the Capes Beach Resort in Hurghada, Egypt. In today's video, I'll only concentrate on the restaurant. For my hotel room tour and the full resort video, please visit the links in the description box below. The Capes Beach Resort was an all-you-can-eat drink and resort, and I saw customers taking advantage of it in the dining area. Some people went heavy on the alcoholic drink, and I noticed some of them were about to get very drunk, although the night was young. I met some of my tour mates, especially the blonde girl from Hungary and the girl from British Columbia, Canada, and we stayed close from the beginning of our tour, and I was very happy to see them again. We decided to grab some food and sit on the open area sofas in the garden to eat. We missed the AC inside the dining room, but it was still pleasant to sit under open skies and enjoy our foods. The resort attendants provided great service and checked several times to serve us drinks. I went with only Coke this time. The resort had a variety of foods and sweets, but the fruit section was not that great and I haven't seen anyone touching the fruits. Thank you for watching this video. There will be more videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly. Thank you.